Welcome back to Mark Marshall's Road to the Show. I went and opened up some of my card packs, got some new equipment, and puts me at a 63 overall. So I am the best shortstop on the Rockies right now. So hopefully they will be calling me up here very, very soon. Alright, this week we will be taking on Akron Rubberducks. So, let's get into today's game. Let's see what we can do for the batting cage. We'll get our plate discipline up 2. So we will go with that. This manager looks to get his team. Our on base percentage is among the league's worst. Gotta be doing anything we can to get ourselves a chance. And that's not an issue for me, so. Alright, a team with a worse record than we have.
Hello and welcome. Thanks for joining us. Some AA baseball coming at you. It's the Hartford Yard Goats going up against the Akron Rubber Ducks. First pitch coming at you right after the break.
Hoping very soon we will be on the major league roster.
Just about set to go. Today's starting pitcher,
then you'll see I'll be doing the same thing. I'll just be playing
well, I'll say this, every player
three game or one series per video
in front of their fans, in front of the city, and you know this guy no different. He wants to be more effective here, so
Got it.
Look at the numbers, they haven't been great at home. I'm sure he wants to turn that around, and we'll see if he's able to start that in this one.
All set for the start of the inning,
and
the
batter right, will be I'm up to a rookie plus. I don't know why the meter's moving so slow.
Pitches in there. Strike one.
Even though we've been hitting pretty good, 418.
Bounce to the left side. Throws across the diamond.
And
off man retired here in the second. And now the right fielder, Jorge Burgos. He's 0 for 1. At the belt and fires. And there he
He's
goes.
Running. Got him.
Out at second. Out at second. That ends the inning. Mark Marshall getting
all right.
ready to hit.
Let's get our hit.
He grounded out in his first at bat.
I only have one glove on.
Hammer. And this one could be extra bases. Hannah. Round second.
All right. Going for two. And we're stop at second. And I got RBI.
Comes through with the RBI. Loud contact leads to the double.
27th double of the year.
Base is written all over it as it jumped off of his stick.
Aaron Shunk, the next to hit. And he's already singled in this game.
Lead off a little bit.
Got it.
Struck out.
Sometimes he wears the emotion.
So digging in, number 7.
All right, double play opportunity.
Left-hand hitter waits. Ground ball right side.
All right, I'm going to second.
Montez over to second. Over to first. Safe.
Oh, no way.
That one can be tough to get in the air. Good downward break on that one. The first
baseman. Should have had a double play there.
Two outs. Stepping in.
All right, I can go to third, second, or first.
Out to short.
Go to second.
They take
and got him.
Out, and that is that. Two left on. Next to hit, Mark Marshall.
I don't know why it took away a batting glove from me.
Play here. Ball on the ground in the infield.
I'll have to go in and fix that.
Ending double play.
Tap dances out.
Trying to hit me. I think he tried to hit me with that.
All right, come on now. One time. Let's play.
pitch.
Oh,
swing,
oh, what am I?
And that one missed by a ton.
Wow.
And another ball.
Okay. Should be 3-0,
well,
but.
That one is absolutely.
There we go. Got that one.
And it's a one hopper off the wall. Should be extra bases.
And another RBI for me.
First, it's 2-1. Well, Singy, he is locked in there.
Well, he's really slowed the game down, and it's like he's moving in full speed, and everybody is a step or two behind. The way that he squared up that.
Hopefully, the Rockies are paying attention and seeing how well I'm hitting.
Knocks it down.
All right.
Jordan Beck now at the plate. Got him looking. That's a strike.
Oh, come on.
Oh, nice job right there. He struck him out twice. The pitch before looked like it was strike three. Doesn't get the call. Bears down. Throws another quality pitch for the strikeout.
Here comes a 3-2. On the ground. Zips it across. Out number three.
And that's the end of the inning.
Stranded, but they do push a... Now it's the right fielder, Jorge Burgos.
All right, double play opportunity.
Grounder might be two.
And
over to second for one.
I got him there. And
how about that double play?
I think 4-6-3 double plays like that are way tougher than these guys make it look sometimes, because no matter how you do it, the feed from the second baseman is a tough one.
Now back. And next will be the cleanup hitter.
All right, we're up 3-1. Another chance for an RBI. Ooh, I got moved up to a veteran now.
Come on, baby, one time. Here we go.
Oh.
Swing and a miss. 4-1.
That looked good, but.
And he grounds one to the right side. It's in and out of his glove. The run
safe.
From third.
And they got RBI.
Now batting. Third base.
Now they're going to count that as a hit or an error.
Down to third baseman, Aaron Shunk. 1-3.
I guess I don't know.
And a pitch. And there's ball four.
All right, base is loaded. Two
you
out.
Get a walk, and you get a walk. Everyone the gets batter. A walk, boo.
So up next, Jordan Beck. Hits slowly
right.
On the ground.
Oh, no, how'd that not count as a takeout?
Inning over, and
I mean, I ran right through them.
Two runs in the inning, but they strand three to the bottom of the sixth inning. The Yard Goats out front here, 4-1. And the batter now, Mark Marshall.
Hey, I'm 3-4, so they did count that last at bat as a hit.
Liner, and that should be extra bases.
And into the gap.
And that's going to roll to the wall. Now he turns and heads for second.
My third double of the game.
Double, fourth hit of the night for him.
Well, no waiting around right there. He was ready to swing it on the first pitch. Everything was mechanically sound with that swing right there. I mean, that's pretty much what you're wanting to replicate with every rep you take. You want good balance, barrel directly to the baseball, and good long extension after contact.
Two outs, so we're going to be running.
Man, there are a lot of doubles in a swing like that.
And makes the play, and that's out number three. Man, it's scoring position with two away. Here's the
oh, we're tied up in bottom of the ninth.
Payoff pitch. Bounced up the middle.
All right, got it, and
in plenty of time to first inning over. So they can't push across the winning run, and that means free baseball here this afternoon.
All right, I'll be batting third in the 10th.
Back here at the ballpark, on to extra innings. And now, Mark Marshall.
I was batting third. There's nobody out. I'm leading off, though.
Hitter's got some good opposite field power. What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield is that the base runner at second has a very good read and can determine whether or not he can score on that base hit.
Swung way too early.
Take a rip at. He wants to get his arms extended. He likes the ball away from him a little bit, just not able to square it up.
Next one misses. And that
just a bit outside.
Here's a high fly ball out to center.
Good hit.
Under it.
Run.
Brings it in. Runner tagging for third.
And all right, advance the runner. Good.
Safe at third.
Now batting. Third base.
We lost.
Close one here today, and your final 5-4. A one-run extra inning win for Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show. I'm John Ciambi. Thanks for joining us.
I don't know why that second profile popped up.
And welcome in, everybody.
Skip ahead.
Next to hit, Mark Marshall. Knocked in three of their four runs in yesterday's game.
It's a gloomy day out.
Hard hit left side.
And
throws
I'm out.
To first, and that'll do it. No runs, one hit. Number one digs in now.
All right, on defense, double play opportunity.
Here's the pitch.
Oh, no, he's stealing.
That's in for a strike.
Oh, bad throw. That was a horrible throw by the catcher.
Welcome back. Here's the shortstop at the plate. Mark Marshall.
Oh, for one.
The wind of the pitch.
There's a base hit.
And that's going to roll.
Ooh, double.
Takes the turn. He's digging for second. And one pitch into the inning. It's a leadoff double. Not sure if too many people have been paying attention to it quite yet, Siggy, but that extends his hit streak to 11.
All right, 11 games.
Well, I know he knows about it, even if a lot of our viewers don't, and this is when it's clear it's no fluke. 11 games in a row? Man, that's when even the hitting coach starts to leave you alone. You're going so good that nobody wants to mess it up.
Throw to second, save.
All right, so 11 games. My last hitting streak was 20.
The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Well, he took his chance at getting him to chase right there, but with first base open, walk not a bad thing. He's
set lead up off a bit here.
Opportunity if he can induce a ground ball.
And that one is lifted
in
the air.
I'm going to run.
Moving under this one. Squeezes it. Runner tags up for third.
Fly.
Now a wide all right. Third.
So moved up to third on the sacrifice fly.
Runners at the corners here, one away. And now here is Brett Boswell. Doubled his first time up.
All right, come on. Give me home.
2-2 now. This to center field.
Ooh, I'm going home.
Under it. Makes the grab. Here comes the runner from third. The relay to the and he's in there. And a run comes in to score.
Well, we finally have a score in this ball game. Sack fly. Nice job of manufacturing a run. And that.
Now back. And now Mark Marshall.
Okay.
Such a good hitter with runners in scoring position.
Base is loaded.
Take it to another level for him right now at the plate.
No challenge.
Everyone else is in slow motion, and he's in full speed.
See how many can I bring in?
First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
Well, all eyes on the double play ball in this spot. No better way to get out of this inning. Line drive.
Ooh, good hit.
Makes the grab
got it.
Run.
But Goldberg I'll get an RBI.
In comes the runner from third. It's 2-0. That wasn't your standard sack fly. He barreled that baseball. Just couldn't get it to drop in. One down. Runner at first.
All right, 1-for-2 with a double, RBI, and a run.
Definitely wants to stay out of the double play here. Ball on the ground in the infield. Should be an inning-ending double play. Pitch misses inside, and that's ball one.
Another one inside.
Chris, with that distraction and a speedy guy at first, he's in a favorable hitter's count. Well, if nothing else, I mean this.
That should be in the gap.
And this one could be extra bases. Hanna around second, headed for third.
All right, another RBI for me. That's 50 on the season.
Pulls into second. That's an RBI double. Well, Singy, he is locked in there. Well, he's
31st
really
double of the year.
Down, and it's like he's moving in full speed, and everybody is a step or two behind. The way that he squared up that baseball tells me that he is seeing it like a beach ball. And now the first baseman, number 32. Three balls, two strikes the count. A little roller up along first.
Two outs.
Tosses to the pitcher covering the bag.
And I'm up to third.
Two down.
Now batting, the third baseman, Aaron.
So digging in, Aaron Shunk. Really good piece of hitting last time, going to the opposite field.
All right, sacrifice bunt.
Hit first base side. And that will end the
inning. Oh, he didn't get it.
So a run on one hit. Here's the left fielder, number 32.
I can go to any base.
To the right.
No,
side.
I'm going to second.
And that chance handled.
John throwing to first and out.
As they get him at first on the throw from Mark Marshall, the next to hit. That one really.
Ooh, good hit.
Field.
Good hit.
What do you get?
And gone.
Soup with that home run. That one felt good, and they boost their lead. It's 6-0.
All right, a 3-run home run. My 4th on the season. And the Rockies better be watching for me, because I'm coming.
What I love about the swing is he stayed tall, allowed his hands to go directly to the baseball, letting that bat head get down through the ball to create backspin. A win on the last day of the month, you close it out with the W, but you want to carry that momentum into the next game. 6-1 is your final here today.
All right, progressed on the bunch.
Chris and our entire crew here at MLB The Show. Thanks for stopping by. I'm John Ciambi. Talk to you soon.
Jump through all that.
New inning getting started. Now it's the shortstop, Mark Marshall. Billis back to work. Right side.
Oh, that was a poor hit.
On his way in. No trouble here.
And
puts it away for the out. And there's one down. So now it's the.
All right, back up to bat.
Mark Marshall. 0-for-1 with a fly.
7-for-11 in the series. One home run and 8 RBIs. There's a hit.
A base hit. Around third. One runs in, coming home.
Mr. Marshall knows how to find those gaps.
As well, and they take a 2-run lead. Thought about third, but back to second safely.
That adds on to my hitting streak, 12 games.
Aaron Shunk now at the plate. And the righty deals. High fly ball
pop
out to
fly.
Center field.
You're going.
Should have this one.
And
the squeeze on that. And that is that. Here's the catcher, number 19. Outfield
right.
Playing pretty shallow.
Runner at first and third. Oh, he's running.
Strike in there.
Ah.
And there's no throw.
welcome back. Top of the sixth inning.
All right, I'm back
now
up the bat.
Stop, Mark Marshall. Billis back to work. Good eye right
as
there.
Outside.
Marshall measures 6 feet, 2 inches.
Oh, I'm first on the All-Star ballot.
And he's driven in double-digit runs over his last 10 games.
Aw.
Bounce to third.
And I'm up.
Leadoff man retired in the sixth. So up next, number one. Base hit.
Okay, base hit.
Runner around third. He'll score and they've tied it. It's 3-all.
All right, come on.
We often hear the phrase short to it, long through it, and that's a great example of it right there. Got the barrel in the hitting zone early, squared it up with the well-timed swing, and came away.
Going to second.
To second. Oh, pulls him off the bag.
Dang.
Well, this offense just got a major.
At least it wasn't an error on me.
Mark Marshall, corner infielders guarding the lines, trying to prevent extra bases.
All right, we're down by two. Oh, wow.
For strike one.
That was like a last second.
For a big swing of the bat right here. Try to close that gap. But, you know, at the very least, if you could find a way to manufacture that run from first, it feels like it's really important to getting back into this ballgame.
Right, fouled it off.
Hey, no one better, huh?
That's off the mark. Going to count one and two. Hannah leads off first with one away.
Oh,
struck him out. Had him out front for strike three.
That was my first strikeout in a long time.
So credit the pitcher for having him out in front of that pitch. Clearly he had him fooled. Start of a new month is a great chance to hit the reset button. Whether you're coming in hot or cold, getting that win today is a great feeling.
Just one for four of that game.
5-3 final score in this one. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Ciampi saying so long. We're excited.
Another gloomy day.
Mark Marshall, two RBIs last night. Two of the three runs.
Ooh, bases loaded.
Game.
No outs.
On a line.
That was a good hit.
High bounce takes
oh, double.
For an automatic double. As two runs score on the play.
Well, there's something really nice.
I could have had the bases empty.
Automatic double like that. You get to stroll into second base without having to worry about a throw or getting your uniform dirty. And now you're just looking for the next guy to kind of do the same thing. Maybe put one in the gap so you can jog home as well.
And a pitch. Popped up.
Oh, that was a weak hit.
One down.
Man, it's so frustrating. You got a couple of runners on. You want to try to drive in at least one run. Maybe you get a little too big with the swing. Pops out right there, and I tell you what, nobody's more frustrated with that at bat than him.
That one the other way.
Oh, come on, guys.
Today is a significant day in Major League Baseball. It is Lou Gehrig Day throughout the majors as we honor one of the greatest players in the history of the game. And as well, we raise awareness for ALS. That's the disease that claimed Lou Gehrig's life back on June 2nd, 1941. Here's a 3-0. And he walked him.
All right, base is loaded. Two outs.
Has to be some cause for concern. I mean, you're talking about a guy you want to pitch deep into the ball game. It's not going to help with the pitch count right there. They can't afford to hand out free bases at this rate.
In the air to left center. Bartlett sizes this one up. Makes the
and
out. And that is that. One down, and now the DH, number seven.
All right, 3-2 count, nobody on.
Up the middle.
Ground ball. And got him.
Two away now.
I love how guys at this level are able to slow the game down, whether it's in the batter's box or on defense. And right there, that was a good job of knowing just how much
contact swing.
Talk about that internal clock. He was able to gather himself, get
improve our contact,
make an accurate throw across the diamond.
Allen back to work. Marshall takes a ball as he stands in for the second.
Ball one. Oh.
Smash to the left side.
And I'm out.
Keeps it to first. One up, one down.
Now batter.
We go to the top of the fifth. Here's the shortstop at the plate. Mark Marshall. Outside.
Well, you got to give him credit out there on the mound. This outing started off a little shaky, but he's
come on right down the middle
in and turned this into a pretty good start. Kind of shows you a lot about his mental makeup as a pitcher.
I didn't like that pitch.
Swings and blasts.
Perfect, perfect.
Left center. That's back there.
Come on.
You get a free ball soup with that home run.
Home run, my fifth on the year.
Number five on the season. It's 3-0. Singy, the ball is jumping off.
410 feet.
Is tons of loud contact. Man, it's been impressive.
Walking like a T-Rex.
Just an excellent swing all the way around, and it had that sound coming off the bat that gets everyone's attention. Got a pitch to drive, short to the baseball, squared it up, and the backspin carried it out of here.
Down the third baseman, Milan Tolentino.
All right, we're up 3-0.
Batting gloves.
Ground ball up the middle.
And got him.
The first, two down.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball.
Man at first, and now Mark Marshall. He's already homered here in this one.
Here we go now, one at a time.
Lined.
There's
and
a base hit.
And
oh, it went by him.
Castro, round second on his way to third.
And we'll stop
the
there.
All the way from first. It's 4-1.
Picks himself up at RBI. That pretty much split the zone down the middle. And
all right, my 34th double of the year.
Here's the third baseman, Aaron Shump.
Went down looking on three pitches last time. Let's see if he can be a little more aggressive right here.
Kicks and deals. Ground ball right side.
And
Collins.
We're up to third.
So one gone with a runner at third. Now the left fielder, Juan Guerrero.
Showed a really nice opposite field approach in his last at bat.
Swing and
he broke his bat, but we're going to score.
Out number two and another run comes in.
Up 5-1 now.
It's going to be Jorge Burgos.
All right, double play opportunity.
Here comes a pitch. Line drive, base hit.
Nope.
Quick throw back in. Lead runner holds it second with one gone. Number seven digs in now.
Another double play opportunity.
Here's a 1-2. On the ground left side, six.
All right, got the second and first. Got it.
And the inning is over. They put two on the board with a couple of hits, no errors, and one left. Ninth inning coming up. The Yard Goats. Ready reliever out of the pen, Mason Hickman.
He doesn't get a lot of strikeouts.
All right, top of the ninth, we're up 5-3.
Soft contact and the defense doing work behind him. They'll have to be in
the first swing or hit a home run. Ooh, power swing.
The pitch. And that one lifted in the air center field. Makes a
and
nice
out.
Running catch.
Good hit, down. But just didn't have the distance.
Over that first pitch fastball, just barely.
Now the number two hitter, Jorge Burgos.
I can go either.
He's just one strike away.
Second or.
Ripped to short.
I'll go to second.
And
that's
the
game.
Well, his first save of the season is in the books, and that was a nice job of him coming in the
game. And we got the win, and on to the next one.
A 7-5 final score in this one. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi saying so long. And now, Mark Marshall, three hits last night.
All right, so batting 435.
And first fouled off. Is fouled off.
Hey, get your pitch. Stay hot up there.
Swing and a miss, and he waves at that one.
Two pretty nasty sliders to get this hitter in an 0-2 count. If you're up there at the plate, you got to look up in the
zone. Oh, that was outside the zone as well. Bad count.
Crosses to first, and a quick out number one.
Good arm side run. And
now two outs with a man at third. Now here is Mark Marshall. 0-1 so far.
.59 RBIs on the year.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering.
Wow, no fair right there. I mean, that slider didn't move till the very last moment. Incredibly difficult.
Ball is good hit.
High and deep, way back there.
Is it gone?
What do you get, a free bowl of soup with that?
Gone.
He circles the bases and they grab the lead. It's 2-0.
So my sixth home run on the year. 61st RBI. And we're up 2-0.
Well, he put a really nice swing on that one and everything was on time. Took a direct path to the ball.
416 feet.
Just drove it out of here. Nothing better than when the ball jumps.
And here is Mark Marshall. He's already homered in this game.
Marshall.
All right, three home runs in the series, 16 RBIs.
The wind and the pitch. Out towards left center.
Solid contact.
The move to the alley. Nice grab on the run.
He got it.
There's one down. Runner on at first with one gone. Number one getting ready to hit. 1-2.
All right, double play opportunity.
On the ground,
going
right
to second.
Side, tosses to first.
Nope, they just went to first.
Out number two. And here is number 32. 0-2 now. Line drive. Makes
all right,
the
caught
catch
it. End of the inning.
So they go quietly there. We're through six full. The Yard Goats on top here, 3-0. Now it's the shortstop, Mark Marshall. He's already homered here in this one.
All right, top of the seventh.
In the air,
good hit.
To center.
And it's probably gonna be caught.
This one.
And
out. And that
dang.
Is out number three. Now, Will Bartlett.
All right, double play.
The pitch. Hard ground ball, base knock.
Try to dive.
Lead runner holds up. They're at first and second with nobody out.
He was
tried to reach out and get it.
This is just a nice
just
win.
Too far
three
away.
Ball game. You feel
I ain't got the win in that one.
That you score, but you also know that if you're not careful, a bloop, a base hit, and a home run ties everything up. But it was great pitching, timely hitting really made the difference.
Jump through all that.
And now it's going to be number six.
Bottom of the first. And go to third, second, or first. Oh, pop fly. I got it.
Marshall moving under it.
And
up for the third out. End of one, and we're still scoreless. And now the shortstop, Mark Marshall, went deep in the ball game last
night. Hit a double or better. I'm going to only swing at pitches inside the zone. Something I have had trouble with.
Off the mark there. Ball one.
Stay hot up there.
Oh, and I already failed.
The high fastball, particularly for young hitters, can be hard to lay off of because you see it so well at eye level, but it's really hard to catch up and get that top hand to work on time.
Another one
is fouled off. The wide, the kick, and the 1-2. And now 2-2.
Ooh, that was a ball. I thought that was should have been a strikeout.
And the 2-2.
There we go.
Should be extra bases.
There you go. You're going 2-2.
Now he'll turn for second. And he's into scoring position with a leadoff double.
All right, another double.
First run here. He's been swinging it really well lately.
That moves my hitting streak to 15.
Once in the cage, you're just hoping you get in the ball game. Right down
14 or 15.
Right on top of it. Runner in scoring position now, and a good opportunity to push across the first run of the ball game. 3-2 now. Got him swinging.
Aw.
Well, he didn't get the call in the
come on, bring me home.
He should have had him looking, I think, but you know, that's good composure right there. He found a way to come back with another good pitch to get him to swing and miss. On the ground to first. And he handles it himself.
All right, up to third, two outs.
Batting seven.
And now the right fielder, Jordan Beck. The pitch tapped softly on the ground, tosses to first, and that's that. A double in the inning, but so up next, Jorge Burgos, 1-for-1. He led off the bottom of the first with a single out to short. Marshall
and
fires across the diamond, and there's two down. Go ahead, run on base. Mark Marshall will hit next. Doubled in his first AB. Ball one, no strikes.
The ball.
Shunk, the lead runner out at second. Castro at first with no outs.
Come on.
The 1-1.
That was ball.
Could be some action here on this next pitch. Couple runners on. Probably a challenge pitch coming. Ripped in a right center.
In the gap.
Should be extra bases. Heading for the plate. One runs in.
All right. Runner double for me. And a second RBI.
It's two zip.
Well, there we go. Two RBIs.
Well, he's really slowed the game down, and it's like he's moving in full speed, and everybody is a step or two behind. The way that he squared up that baseball tells me that he is seeing it like a beach ball. That one back up the middle, and it gets
I'm going home.
Marshall headed for the plate.
Gonna score.
He will score.
Yes.
And they're up by three. Well done. Drives in the run. You can't do much better than that on the pitch.
Now batting.
All right.
Will be the shortstop. Mark Marshall.
Marshall.
Foul back our way, and that's out of play. 2013 in the playoffs, you caught one as the Red Sox played the Rays in the division series.
I sacrificed a bracelet. It was my wrist and
all right,
my hand.
Ball.
1-1. Hey, your pitch. Drive it deep, huh? Here you go.
And the right-hander deals. That one ripped. Halpin raging back towards
right,
the wall.
Come on. Go, 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 go. Aw, oh, he caught it.
And it's caught just in front of the wall. So now here's the DH, number 7. Here's the 2-2. Out to short.
Going to second.
They get the force.
And got him.
That ends the inning. No runs on no hits, no errors, and one left. Seventh inning coming up. The Yard Goats have the advantage, 6-0. Here's the shortstop at the plate.
All right, up 6-0.
Your last time up, flied out to the warning track.
We'll get on base after taking the first pitch. So, set the controller down so I don't swing.
First offering misses the mark.
All right, now I can swing. And perfect, perfect.
So a man aboard now with one away.
So there we go. We got the goal.
Man, those are the types of hits where you don't feel any vibration in your hands whatsoever.
Stealing situation. So the coach wants me to steal.
Caught it out front and ripped it into the outfield for the base hit. Those always feel great.
Hey, find some green, baby. Find some green.
Back over to first.
All right, come on. And again.
And no luck this
time
either.
Hey, one pitch. Make it yours.
The 2-1. Runner on the goal.
All right, got
pitch in for a strike.
Good, good steal. They didn't even throw it. So that was maybe my second stolen base of the year. I was waiting for the throw to come in.
Good plate appearance there.
Right.
Take the walk. Man, that's a tough one to take on the full count.
Runner at first and second. Really well.
It's a really nice plate appearance. Now here is
a one out.
Guerrero. A strikeout and a walk. Got him looking. Two gone. Oh, nice job right there. He struck him out twice. The pitch before looked like it was strike three. Doesn't get the call. Bears down. Throws another quality pitch for the strikeout. And that'll load the bases.
All right, ball four. So two back-to-back walks.
Bases full, two gone. Daniel Cope now at the plate. And here it comes. On the ground to third.
And we're going to be out.
Sends it across to first. And the inning is over. So they're able to work around a pair of walks in the inning. Seventh inning stretch time. Next to switch hitting first baseman, number 28, one for three. The 1-1. Sharp grounder, that's through for a base hit. Halpin rounds third, headed for the plate.
All right. So 6-2 game.
Puts a run on the board and picks up an RBI. There's nothing cheap about it. Now it's the shortstop, Mark Marshall.
We hit double or better. It's top of the ninth, I'm 3-4.
And a foul.
Oh, that was horrible. All right, into the crowd.
Hey, come on, big dog, get your pitch.
Ground ball, left side.
Another foul ball.
Foul ball. And the 0-2. Battling here as he fouls it away. High fly ball, pretty well struck out towards right center. That's
all right
there.
Is that off the wall?
And
yep.
It's off the wall. And he's
and
got
I got a double.
His fourth hit.
Still able to come through behind in the count right there. Anytime you smoke a ball off the wall, you kind of think about what it could have been, but obviously you have to be happy with that result.
And a four-pitch walk.
All right, another walk. Come on.
Second walk of the game for him, and he's been really patient at the plate, a game plan that he's sticking to. He's just not going outside of what he's looking for up there.
Here's a 1-2. Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. So first and second with one man gone. Now it's the right fielder, Jordan Beck. That misses the zone.
All right,
and
ball.
That's ball three.
Recognize that changeup right out of the hand. Just spit on it.
The 3-2 is
ball four.
The outside edge, and that is ball four.
Well, a breaking ball in that 3-2 count kind of tells you that that's the pitch he has the most confidence in right now. Just couldn't find the strike zone.
Back to work, 3-2 now. High fly ball out towards left field.
That's
back
gone.
There. One run is in, and it hits the fence.
Oh, it's off the wall.
They add on as the run scores.
All right.
All the
well,
way
we're up 9-2.
And it's 9-2.
How about that? Clears the bases. Put a pretty good swing on that one as he drove it out to deep left.
didn't quite. I think that hit off the scoreboard.
Well, the fourth inning proved to be the real turning point. They looked locked in.
All right, end of the series. First time through the order where it just seemed to be. All right, increased a bunch of attributes.
He has been on a hot streak lately, really impressing the organization.
I'm joined Stilson by at 63.
Kellen, how do you work with a player
we're
like
at 24 and 27. We won three straight.
Well, first of all, one of the common misconceptions about doing mental performance
isotopes are 26 and 30. Things are going wrong.
But also, a big part of my job.
And then the Rockies are 24 and 36.
What's going right?
So they can,
this type of hot
they could use
so
me.
I'm really not looking to fix anything.
I'll turn that
I'm
team
just
around.
Them bring to their attention what's already working. So they
all right, that's going to be all for this video. Please remember to comment, like, subscribe, and share. And I will see you in the next video.